हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर लखन सर फ्रॉम साइंस एकेडमी दौंड। सो स्टूडेंट, इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द रिमेनिंग प्रॉब्लम्स फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 5.3। सो द क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इज द फर्स्ट एंड द लास्ट टर्म ऑफ एन एपी आर 17 एंड 350। सो द फर्स्ट टर्म ऑफ एन एपी इज डिनोटेड बाय ए एंड द लास्ट टर्म ऑफ एपी इज डिनोटेड बाय An, the last term. That means the AP is a finite. Finite असेल तर last term of that AP equation denote करतो आपण An. Okay. If the common difference is 9, that means the value of D is 9, then how many terms are there and what is their sum? So in that AP there are how many terms? त्या AP मध्ये total terms किती आहेत हे आपल्याला find out करायचं. म्हणजेच we have to find the value of N and value of Sn. n ची व्हॅल्यू जर सपोज 10 असेल वी हॅव टू फाइंड सम ऑफ फर्स्ट 10 टर्म्स ऑफ दॅट एपी. म्हणजे सम ऑफ दॅट एपी डिपेंड्स ऑन द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एन. ओके, टू फाइंड द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एन, जर तुम्हाला आता इथे एन ची व्हॅल्यू फाइंड आउट करायचे, सो बाय युझिंग द फॉर्म्युला ऑफ ए एन वी गेट द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एन अँड देन युझिंग द फॉर्म्युला ऑफ एस एन वी गेट इट्स सम. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गिवन काय दिले ते त्याला, गिवन दॅट the first term of that AP is 70 and the last term of that AP is denoted by An, which is 350. Also, common difference is 9. Then, we have to find how many terms are there. That means, we have to find the value of An. Simply, by using the formula of An, that is A plus N minus 1 D, we are getting the value of n. Now put all these values in this formula. So the value of an is 350, value of a, that is first term, is 70, n minus 1 into difference is 9. This plus 17 goes to the left side, so 350 minus 17, and this 9 goes to the divide, that is n minus 1. Okay, so 350 minus 70, that is 333 divided by 9 is equals to 9 minus 1, sorry, n minus 1. So 9 threes are 27. So 33 minus 27, 6. And 9 sevens are 63. So finally, we get the value of n as 38. Okay, that means total there are 38 terms in that AP. So there are 38 terms in an AP. Okay. आता आपल्याला त्यांची सम करायची. Then what is their sum? तर ह्या 38 टर्मची आपल्याला सम फाइंड आउट करायची. म्हणजेच for sum, here value of a is 17, value of d is 9, value of n is 38, and we have to find the sum of first 38 term of that AP. So by using the formula of Sn, ada ithe Sn cha kontha formula use karnar apan, second formula, because the given AP is a finite AP. For that we are using the formula of n upon 2 in bracket first term plus last term. Okay, so value of n is 38 divided by 2 in bracket first term plus last term is 350. So 38 divided by 2, that is 19 into 17 plus 350, that is 367. Now multiply by 19. So 19 sevens are 133. Carry 30. 19 sixes are 140. Right. +114 13, that is 127. Carry 12, 19 threes are 57. 57 plus 12, that is 69. So the sum of first 38 terms or 38 terms of that AP is 6973. This is what question number 6 is. Now we directly start question number 9, because question number 7 and question number 8, which are easy. But question number 7 and 8 मध्ये काय करायचं फक्त एकदा सांगतो. Find the sum of first 22 terms of an AP in which difference is 7. Question number 7 मध्ये सांग. Question 7 आणि 8 साठी मध्ये डिस्कस करूया आपण. Sum of first 22 terms आपल्याला फाइंड आउट करायचे, म्हणजे इथे वैल्यू ऑफ n किती आहे? 22. In which difference is 7. The difference आपल्याला 7 दिलाय. And 22nd term is 149. 22nd term of that AP is denoted by 822, which is equals to 149. So we know that how to represent 22nd term of that AP, that is A plus 21D is equals to 149. So here we know the value of D. By after putting the value of D in this equation, we get the value of A. That means now we know the value of A, value of D, value of N. Then we easily calculate the sum of first 22 terms of that AP. So simply, just by using the 22nd term of that AP, put value of D, then we get value of first term. Then we know the common difference, value of N. Then we can find sum of first 22 terms of that AP. Okay, this is what question number 7. And in question number 8, madhe kay karayche pa? Find the sum of first 51 terms. Question number 8 मध्ये आपल्याला sum of first 51 terms ची sum find out करायची. Okay, for that whose second and third terms are, that is A2 is equals to 14 and A3 is equals to 18 respectively. Okay, for the second and third term दिली. If we know the two terms of that AP, जर ते AP चे आपल्याला कोणतेही दोन टर्म्स माहित आहेत, then we can easily find the value of common difference and the first term. So here A2 and A3 are the consecutive terms, म्हणजे इथे तुम्ही difference ते easily find करू शकता, that is T2 minus or T3 minus T2, which is 4. इथे difference आपल्याला लगेच माहित, difference is equals to 4. Okay, A2 is nothing but A plus D is equals to 14. So after putting the value of D in this equation, we get value of A as a 10. Okay. So here we know the value of first term as well as the common difference, and value of N is also known, that is 51. So find sum of their first 51 terms. This is how we are solving question number 7 and question number 8. Adapa, apan directly question number 9 la surat kuret, which is very simple. Tari pahuvet apan pa. Question number 9 madhe kay sangitle. If the sum of first 7 terms of an AP is 49, AP cha pahila 7 term ki sum dili 49, and that of 17 terms is 289, ani pahila 17 term ki sudha aplyala sum dili, which is 289, then find the sum of first n terms. Tar aplyala te AP cha n term chi kay karayche, sum karayche. ओके, मग लक्षात घ्या, ऑलरेडी आपल्याला माहितीच आहे, टू फाइंड सम ऑफ एन टर्म्स ऑफ दॅट ए पी वी नो द थ्री थिंग्स, दॅट इज फर्स्ट टर्म, कॉमन डिफरन्स अँड द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एन. इथे एन तर आहेच, एनची व्हॅल्यू एनच असणार आहे, कारण एन टर्मची सम करायची. सो फ्रॉम द गिवन टर्म्स वी हॅव टू फाइंड द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ फर्स्ट टर्म अँड द कॉमन डिफरन्स. मग आपल्याला जे काय एस 7 आणि एस 17 दिलाय, त्याच्यावरून फर्स्ट टर्म आणि कॉमन डिफरन्स फाइंड करावं लागेल. आफ्टर फाइंडिंग द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ ए अँड डी, वी कॅन फाइंड सम ऑफ फर्स्ट एन टर्म्स ऑफ दॅट ए. ओके, त्यामुळे प्रॉब्लेम व्यवस्थित रीड करा. काय फाइंड आउट करायचंय? सम ऑफ फर्स्ट टर्म्स. सो सम ऑफ फर्स्ट एन टर्म्स फाइंड आउट करायचं असेल तर आपल्याला तीन गोष्टी गरजेच्या आहेत. फर्स्ट टर्म, कॉमन डिफरन्स अँड द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एन. व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एन तर माहिती आहे, विच इज एन. सो जस्ट वी हॅव टू फाइंड द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ ए अँड डी. सो गिवन दॅट, आता गिवन काय दिले पहा. Sum of first 7 terms denoted by S7, and which is 49. So how to represent sum of first 7 terms of that AP? So S7 is nothing but, so we know that Sn is equals to n by 2 in bracket twice a plus n minus 1 d. So here value of n is 7. So 7 by 2 in bracket, which value is 49. That's it. So 7 by 2, what is it? Twice a. So as it is plus value of n 7 minus 1. D. So value of S7 is 49 is equals to 7 by 2 in bracket twice A plus 60. Now divide by 2. Divide by 2 kele antar kay milnar aplyala? 49 is equals to 7 in bracket. 2 ne divide kele 2 to get cancels. We get only A. 6D divided by 2, that is 3D. This 7 goes to divide and finally we get A plus 3D is equals to 7. This is what our equation number first is. Similarly, tasas aplyala aankhi kay dile? Sum of first 17 terms of the tape is 289. So S17 is equals to 17 divided by 2 in bracket twice A plus 17 minus 1 into D. So value of S17 is 289 is equals to, this 17 goes to the divide and divide by 2. So we get A plus 8D. 17 minus 1, 16D divided by 2, 8D. Now divide by 17. So we get 17 ones are 17. Remainder is 11. 11, next digit is 9, so 19. So 17 6 are. Sorry, 17 7 are 119. This is what equation number second is. Now we get pair of simultaneous linear equation in two variables. Solve this and we get value of A and D. So subtract equation first from second. So we get A plus 8D is equals to 17. And A plus 3D is equals to 17. Okay. Now sign up second equation change. Just plus A minus A get cancelled. 8D minus 3D, 5D. 17 minus 7, 10. So we get value of D as 2. Okay. Now put this value in any one equation. So put D is equals to 2 in equation first. So we get A plus 3 into 2 is equals to 7. And finally, we get value of A as a 1. That is, here we get the first term as well as the common difference. So we first term per maithi and common difference per maithi. Okay. As well as we have to find the sum of first n terms. So value of n is also known, which is n. So to find the sum of n terms, so we have to find the sum of n terms. So we have to find the sum of n terms. Okay. Now, for Sn, we know the first term as 1, difference as 2, value of n to the n. So, Sn is equals to n by 2 in bracket twice a plus n minus 1 d. Now, put all these values. N value is equal to sum of n term find out. So, Sn is equals to n divided by 2 in bracket 2 into 1 plus n minus 1 into 2. So n by 2, 2 plus twice n minus 2. 2 need multiply. 2 into n, twice n, 2 into minus 1, minus 2. Plus 2 minus 2 get cancel. So n by 2 into 2n. So 2 to get cancel. Finally, n into n, n square. So sum of first n terms of that AP is n square. This is how we are solving the question number 9 is. Now question number 10 is, show that A1, A2 up to AN form an AP where AN is defined as below, that is AN is equals to 3 plus 4N. Also find the sum of the first 15th terms in each case. Okay, so for every AP we have to find sum of its first 15th terms. Okay, first of all we have to show that this AP is is in arithmetic progression, or this n terms is in arithmetic progression. For that, plus given ka hai? First an is equals to 3 plus 4n. Okay. To show a1, a2 up to an is in AP, first of all, we have to find the first term, second term, third term, and so on. After that, if the difference between the every consecutive term is same or constant, then it is form an arithmetic progression. And if they are form an arithmetic progression, then we have to find sum of its first 15 terms. Okay. For that, an is equals to 3 plus 4n. Okay. To find first term, second term, fourth term, just put the values of n is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4 in given an. Okay. So put n is equals to 1 in an, then we get chimeral pata. So a1 is equals to 3 plus 4 into 1, that is 7. So here we get the first term as 7. Now put n is equals to 2 in an, then we get second term of that AP, that is a2, is equals to 3 plus 4 into 2, that is 11. Now again put n is equals to 3 in an, that is the nth term of that AP, then we get, okay, a3. So 3 plus 4 into 3, that is 4, 3, the 12 plus 3, 15. And finally, put n is equals to 4 in an, then we get the fourth term of that AP, that is a4 is equals to 3 plus 4 into 4, that is 19. So here we get the first term, second term, third term, and fourth term. Okay. Now find its difference. So difference between consecutive terms. So how to find difference? Difference, that is next term by the previous term, that is a2 minus a1. So the value of a2 is 11, value of a1 is 7, so we get that is 4. Similarly, that is a3 minus a2, that is 15 minus 11, that is 4. And finally, a4 minus a3, that is 19 minus 15, that is also 4. So here, difference between the consecutive term is same. Difference between consecutive terms is same. Therefore, a1, a2 up to an form an arithmetic progression, or is an arithmetic progression. Okay. If it is an arithmetic progression, then we have to find sum of first 15 terms, that is S15 applied to find out. To find sum of first 15 terms, for that we require first term, common difference, as well as the value of n. So here the first term is 7, common difference is 4, and value of n is 15. So by using formula of sum of first nth terms of that AP, we can find S15. So half part me thada rock karte. So for sum of first 15 terms, we know the value of a as 7, common difference as 4, and value of n as 15. By using the formula of Sn, that is n by 2 in bracket twice a plus n minus 1 t. So here value of n is 15. So 15 divided by 2 in bracket 2 into 7 plus 15 minus 1 into 4. So 15 divided by 2 in bracket 2 7 is 14 plus 15 minus 14, 14 4 is 56. 56 plus 14, that is 70. 15 into 35 after divided by 2 we get 35. So 35 into 15, 15 5s are 75, carry 7, 15 3s are 45, 45 plus 7 that is 52. So here we get sum of first 15 terms of that AP is 525. This is what first sub question from question number 10. Remaining question is for homework. Similarly solve this. Question number 11 is, if the sum of the first n terms of an arithmetic progression is 4n minus n square, then what is the first term? The first term of an AP is nothing but the A1, A or S1. Sum of first term of AP is denoted by S1 and first term of an AP is also denoted by A1. So what is the first term? That is S1 is nothing but the A. Okay. Then what is the sum of first two terms? That means we have to find S2. Then what is the second term? Similarly, find the third term, 10th term and the nth term of that AP. Okay. Already, ya question varti video tayar zhala hota. Mhanje video sagla tayar zhalyanantar asa lakshat ala ki voice ani video yacha madhe mismatch hai. Mhanun mi parat tyachyavarti video tayar karte. Paha. In question number 11, given that sum of first n terms and sum of first n term is denoted by Sn, which is 4n minus n square. Okay. Then we have to find the first term. So the first term of AP is denoted by A or the S1 also. Because sum of first term of that AP is nothing but S1. So to find S1, just put value of n is equals to 1 in equation first. So we get S1 is equals to 4 into 1 minus 1 square. Instead of n, we put value as 1. So we get value of S1 as 3. That is, first term of that AP is 3. S1 is nothing but the first term of that AP, which is 3. Okay. Then, to find sum of first two terms. Ata aplyala pahilya don term chi sum have. Manje S2 find out karayche. To find the value of S2, just put value of n is equals to 2 in equation 1. So, we get the value of S2 as 4. So, 4 to the 8 minus 2 square. So, 8 minus 4, 4. So we get the second term, sorry, sum of first two terms of that AP is 4. And we know that S2, that is sum of first two terms, is nothing but A1 plus A2. So instead of S2, apan ka lila ithe A1 plus A2 is equals to 4. But we already know the value of first term, which is 3. So A1 is 3. So we get value of A2 as 1. Now we know the first term, second term of that AP. From that we get a common difference. How to find common difference? A2 minus A1, which is 1 minus 3 as minus 2. So we get the common difference as minus 2. Okay. Asha prakala the common difference pan milala. Then similarly find the third term, 10th term and the nth term of the AP. Okay, now we know the first term, common difference. Then we easily find the third term, 10th term and nth term of that AP simply by using the formula of AN, that is A plus N minus 1 D. So for third term, value of N is 3, first term is 3, N is nothing but 3 minus 1 into minus 2, that is common difference. So we get the third term of AP is minus 1. Now for 10th term, A10 is equals to 3, that is first term plus 10 minus 1 into minus 2. That is 3 plus 9 into minus 2, which is 3 minus 18. That is minus 15 is the 10th term of that AP. And for nth term, at the nth term find out correctly, the value of n here as it is right. Just we have to put the values of a and d in formula of an. So 3 plus n minus 1 into minus 2. That is an is equals to 3 minus 2n plus 2. After multiplying by minus 2, we get 3 minus 2n plus 2. So 3 plus 2. 5 minus 2n. So we get the nth term of that AP is 5 minus 2n. Okay. This is how we are solving the question number 11. Okay. Which is important for 3 or 4 marks. Also, at question number 11, and question number 12, question number 13, and question number 14 are for homework, which is very simple. Already have that type of question solved. Okay. And last thing, we have to solve first 14 questions from practice set or the exercise 5.3. If you have already done it, okay, so don't worry about it. ज्यांचे राहिले त्यांनी सॉल्व्ह करा आणि आपल्या व्हॉट्सअपच्या ग्रुपवरती सबमिट करा. अँड द लास्ट थिंग विच इज इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर अस, स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ अँड कीप प्रॅक्टिसिंग. थँक्यू.